Hello friends, welcome to Madhu's Cooking Studio and Vlogs. Today, I am going to talk about 6 ways to improve your eyesight. Getting regular eye checkups is just one of many ways you can improve your eyesight and prevent injuries or illness that could harm your vision. Keep watching to learn other ways you can improve your vision. Number 1. Get enough key vitamins and minerals. Vitamin A, C and E, as well as the mineral zinc, contain antioxidants that can help prevent macular degeneration. It's a condition in which the macula, the part of the eye that controls central vision, becomes worse. Food sources for these important nutrients include a variety of colorful vegetables and fruits, such as carrots, bell peppers, broccoli, spinach, strawberries, sweet potato, and citrus. Foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as salmon and flax seeds, are also recommended for better eye health. Number 2. Don't forget the carotenoids. A few other nutrients are also keys to improving eyesight. Among them are lutein and zeaxanthin, which are carotenoids found in retina. You can also find them in leafy green vegetables like broccoli, zucchini, and eggs. Lutein and zeaxanthin can also be taken in supplement form. These carotenoids help protect the macula by improving pigment density in that part of the eye and absorbing ultraviolet and blue light. Number 3. Stay fit. Yes, exercise and maintaining a healthy weight can help your eyes, not just your waistline. Type 2 diabetes, which is more common in people who are overweight and obese, can cause damage to the tiny blood vessels in the eyes. This condition is called diabetic retinopathy. Too much sugar circulating in your bloodstream injuries the delicate walls of your arteries. Diabetic retinopathy causes the very small arteries in your retina, the light-sensitive back part of the eye, to leak blood and fluid into the eye, harming your vision. Getting your blood sugar levels checked regularly and staying fit and trim can lower your odds of developing type 2 diabetes. 4. Manage chronic conditions. Diabetes isn't the only disease that can affect your vision. Other conditions such as high blood pressure and multiple sclerosis can affect your eyesight. These conditions are linked to chronic inflammation, which can harm your health from head to toe. Inflammation of the optic nerve, for example, can cause pain and even complete vision loss. While a disease such as multiple sclerosis can't be prevented, you can try to manage it with healthy habits and medications. Number 5. Follow the 20-20-20 rule. Your eyes work hard during the day and need a break now and then. The strain can be especially intense if you work at a computer for a long stretches at a time. To ease the strain, follow the 20-20-20 rule. That means every 20 minutes, you should stop staring at the computer and look at something 20 feet away for 20 seconds. 6. Learn your family's eye health history. Some eye conditions are hereditary, so being aware of eye conditions that your parents or grandparents had can help you take precautions. Hereditary conditions include glaucoma, retinal degeneration, age-related macular degeneration, and optic atrophy. So, let's try to follow the easy and simple steps to improve our eyesight before it's too late. So, you may not associate washing your hands, eating your vegetables, or watching your weight as key steps towards better eyesight, but they all play a very important role. Living a healthier lifestyle and protecting your eyes from the sun and foreign objects can't protect against every eye condition, but they all lower your odds of developing a problem that could hurt your vision. Stay happy and healthy. If you like this video, do like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.